A very good morning, children. I am there at page number 15 of our aptitude textbook, which is a classification type exercise based on alphabets or the letters. So let us start solving them from the first question. So the first question goes like this: A, B, P, Q, L, M, X, Y, N, M. So if we observe, AB direct sequence, PQ in direct sequence, LM in direct sequence, XY in direct sequence, whereas NM, if we should call this direct sequence, it should take the form NM not but MN. Hence this is the odd one. So circle it. Next, A C D E P R L N X Z. If we observe the given question, B is not actually here, it is missing. Whereas here Q is not there, M is not there in this combination, Y is not there in this combination. So it clearly says that in between two alphabets they are just missing one. So DE, which is in direct sequence, is the odd one of this question. Next, now the third one, children. So BA QP DC LM SR. If we observe the given alphabets, AB reverse order, PQ reverse order, CD reverse order, RS reverse order, where if this should be in the reverse order, L should be here and M should be here. So LM is the odd one of this question. Now let us move to fourth one, children. Okay, AE PS UX UX TW GJ KN. Okay, so if we observe, in between A and E, three letters should be there. B, that is B, C, D. P, S, two should be there, that is Q and R. In between U and X, two. In between T and W, two again. In between G and J, two. In between K and N, two. So except the first one, rest are all having two letters in between them. So fourth one, A is the odd one. Now let us move to fifth one, children. A A B P P Q R R S T T U V W W X X Y. Okay, using a simple common sense, we can observe that the first two alphabets are repeating in all the combinations except this one. So this is the odd one. Now let us move to sixth one, children. A B C B C D C D F D E F E F G F G H. If we observe, A B C in a sequence, B C D in sequence, C D F not in sequence, because C D after D E should come, whereas they gave F. So C D F is the odd one. Okay, now moving to seventh one, B B C D D E P P Q L L L T T U X X Y. It's very clear. The first two letters are repeating, whereas the next alphabet is coming as the third one. Here it is not the case. So L L L is the odd one. Now let us move to eighth question, children. So P Q R L M N X Y Z D E F A C B T U V. Very easy. Here all the given combinations are following a sequence, whereas A C B is not, because it actually should be A B C. Now the ninth one, A A B B P P Q Q R R S S X X Y Y C C D D. That means the first two letters are repeating. The immediate alphabet after the first is again repeating. Whereas if we check the last one, LL, it should be MM, whereas they gave NN. So this is the odd one. Now the last one, children. ABC, CBA, PQR, RQP. What we can observe is the reverse order of the above is at the below sequence. ABC reverse is CBA, PQR reverse is RQP, LMN reverse is MLN. So this is going to be wrong. Let us check the others. DEF, FED, XYZ, ZYX, RST, TS. So clearly we can say that LMN, MLN is the odd one. So that's all for today, children. We'll meet in the next class. Have a great week ahead.